Wars. Twilight of the Republic. Oh, there's me.
What is this for the Separatists? They're tenacious. How many times have we had to chase them off this planet?
Grievous has nowhere to go. Find him and bring him to justice.
You have no idea what is happening here.
Four lightsabers?
Is that the best you can do?
Prisoner, you now are.
Okay.
Stop him! Too late.
Oh.
Set him free.
Welcome back to KidMattersTV. My name is Gabe, and today we are playing part 2 of Disney Infinity 3.0. If you haven't seen the first video, we'll put a link in the description below, and you might want to watch that before you watch this part. Anyways, let's jump right in.
If the general was not running this factory, then who was?
I wonder.
This droid doesn't belong to the Separatists, but it was plugged into the
main. Okay. Oh, wow.
Strange here.
Okay.
I'm Tech Systems Unit TD-54.
Oh, nice.
Can't make me talk. I know my rights.
Oh, okay. If you know your rights, then why were you here?
We will inside this droid's memory bank.
Okay. Okay, defeat General Grievous. We didn't defeat him. He ran away. We'll shut down the droid factory. Okay, only tech characters. Yay. Yay. Okay, let's go. Ooh, who's this?
Take the droid you captured to the Jedi Council on Coruscant.
Who's this?
Learn who sent it to Geonosis and what they are planning.
There's
a ship in the landing zone that will take you off world.
Okay. My collection. Okay. Yay. Wait, has any skill tree? I'm gonna buy damage increase and then I'm gonna get Bane defenses. Look at that mustache. Yes. Hey, yeah, it has a hard time doing a bunch of things at once, so yeah. Okay, loading. Oh, TD's. Hey, TD. Oh, here. Hey, stop following me. I didn't think we'd ever get out of that mess. It has been an honor to watch you in battle. I didn't really battle, I just got here. Oh, look at this little guy. Thank you, sir, for helping us defeat all those clankers. Yeah, that's why clones call them. I kind of like all the spires and rocks. Without the Separatists, this place could be quite nice. I just like talking to everyone. Nice. Their speeches keep generating, though. So. Last time I was here, there was an awful solar radiation storm. Awful. I accidentally got a mission. Glad we didn't have to deal with the Geonosians. Those bugs creep me out. My brothers and I took a vote. We vote to leave this place and go someplace like Naboo. I didn't think we'd ever come back to this planet again. Boy, was I wrong. I didn't think we'd ever get out of that mess. I hate this planet. It makes me itch. Okay, enough talking there. Okay, let's go. Oh, look at this. Nice. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Did you see that? Yeah.
There is a ship in the landing zone that will take you off world.
And we're right near it. What do you want to say? I got sand everywhere in my suit. This planet is the worst. last time I was here, there was an awful solar radiation. Oh, okay, so he's...
Welcome to your spaceport terminal. From here, you may access any ship in your collection.
Okay.
You may also activate a star map to explore different locations throughout the galaxy.
Okay.
Please activate your star map to begin. This star map is your personal guide to navigating the known galaxy. Readings will indicate systems suitable for exploration.
Okay.
Another helpful feature of this star map is its ability to inform you of missions in need of your attention and items you have yet to collect.
Well, they don't tell you where the ends are.
Your current location is highlighted. You still have much to do here. However, for the sake of this calibration, let's launch into space. Please select your destination.
I want to go Naboo. I want to go Coruscant, and I want to go Tatooine. But yeah, I have to do here. Oh wait, we're on Geonosis. Yep.
This is your landing pad. Okay. It's quite useful as a method to browse and select the ships in your collection.
Oh, we have other ships.
Choose an available ship and select launch.
Okay. Well, since I'm not a Jedi, that's a Jedi Starfighter, so I'm gonna do this one.
Confirmed.
Launched. Whee! Go! This ship is kinda nice, but I don't have a back gunner, which is sad. Oh my goodness!
The droids in your sector. Engage and destroy them.
Oh, okay. Okay, defeat the vulture droids. So it looks like there's still a space battle. Okay. Oh, look, one barrage. Yay. Okay, let's go. Ah! Yes! Their defense is weak. Okay, I see another fighter. Well, that was an enemy fighter. Because usually they come out of these ones. I'm just gonna stay here. Wow, I really like the look of this ship. You know what? I'm just gonna stay here all day long. Okay, but we still have to go. Oh wait, stay going fast. I don't want to go in attack position just yet. Then I'll go less fast. Okay, now. Okay, this one's hard to get. This little guy won't cooperate. There, direct hit. Oh, wait, I crashed.
You're an excellent
yes.
Pilot.
Oh, thank you. Wow.
What do you say we cause some mayhem?
Oh, okay. My character said, what do you say we just cause some mayhem? Okay. What just happened? Oh! Yes. Okay. Oh no, one of my ships got destroyed. Okay. Uh Okay, okay, here's three more. Okay. Three hit streak. Okay. Oh, okay. I don't know where that blast came from. Okay. Oh, that guy was tailing on me. Okay, locking on. Oh. Okay. Oh, looks like I got shot and I crashed. So I'm in another fighter because I jumped out on my.
That was most impressive
flight. Oh, it's going away.
Your course is Coruscant, Galactic Center 000. Enter hyperspace when you are ready.
Okay. Oh, level up. Yay. Why can't I shoot these extras? Oh, maybe it's only the brown ones. Yep. Nice. Okay, it said I leveled up, so I'm gonna get, I'll get a health boost. And then if I get two skill points, I'll get breathing defenses. That'd be nice.
Set your navigation coordinates for a Coruscant and activate the hyperdrive.
Okay.
Charting a course.
Okay. What? Are we going yet? Okay. Oh, look at the blasters. Nice.
There's a freighter in your sector calling for help. It looks like they're trapped in a debris field.
Oh. Okay. I think it's over here. Yeah. Oh no, what happened? Yes. Okay. And one more asteroid to go. Why won't they go? Oh, there aren't any more asteroids. Oh. Okay. And there you go. Okay.
Good work. The freighter is free and clear.
Well, it's not the freighter.
All the Separatist vulture droid starfighters in your sector. Engage and destroy them.
Okay. Where are they? I can't see them. There.
Is now secure.
Thank you.
We detected a distress call from a cargo transport close by. They are under attack by vulture droids. Intercept and defend the transport ship.
How many missions do I have? Oh, level up. Yay. Breaking defenses. Yay. Oh, great, now I have this on me. Okay. Where is that ship? I want to help the ship. No, those are freighters, but then. No, that's not it. I have to be somewhere else. Like over here or something. What's this? Cool. But oh, it's a landing port. Nice. Oh, cool. Coruscant moon. Actually, pretty cool. Wait, what am I wearing?
Transport cannot withstand another bombardment. You must assist.
Oh, look, an oxygen mask. Okay, I actually want to play this one. Yes, Chart Challenge.
Go.
Yes. Okay, okay. Sorry, I'm just a little focused on this. Oh my goodness. I'm on silver. Oh, this is gonna take a little. Oh, I got silver medal though. Yes!
New high score.
I'm skill tree. I have two. Launch. I'm going now. Okay. Where is that freighter though? I'm not. Like, just where? Okay. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to go to Coruscant. Well, I can't find that freighter, and it's probably been taken out. Yeah. So I'm gonna head to Coruscant. But I wish I could help. I couldn't find it. And we have to get on with the video, so yeah. Okay. Yay! Oh my god, Jedi Starfighter, yay!
Let's go.
Welcome to Coruscant, the thriving heart of the Galactic Republic.
Oh, okay. Wow, Jedi Temple.
Jedi Council awaits your report on this captured droid. Escort it to their chambers.
Oh.
I shall meet you there.
Hey, have you met the Chancellor? I wish I could. He's such a great man. Oh, I haven't met the Chancellor. I haven't met the Chancellor, sadly. Okay, skill tree. There we go. Yay. Oh. Have you ever been in a command ship? I bet they're awesome. I don't know. But, Coruscant's a nice place. Cutie. Enter Jedi Temple, yes.
Wait your presence. Okay. Proceed with all due haste.
These are the halls of the Jedi Temple. Tread carefully and with respect.
Yep.
The council chambers can be reached by an elevator at the rear of the Great Hall. Bring the droid to us.
Okay. Let's go. I like the music in it. Why are there so many people? Are these all Jedi? Oh, I can hack now. Spacebar, which is that? Uh, Oh, wrong. Oh, great. Oh, well, I'm not gonna try that again. Why do I have to bounce me back? I just, like, try to get out. Well, but I just gotta get on with the mission. It's the only thing to do is watch by just attacking here.
Padme. I mean, Senator Amidala.
Okay.
I didn't know you were still on Coruscant.
I'm on my way to the starport now.
Heading back to Naboo, Senator?
Yes. The Supreme Chancellor has given me his blessing to host a peace conference.
Oh. Indeed.
Delegates from both the Republic and the Confederacy will be attending.
Oh, okay.
First
nice.
Ceasefire.
Oh.
So I hope.
If yep.
You will excuse me.
If you need some help.
I'll be sure to call.
Okay. That was a little weird there. But look, it's R2 and C3PO. Who's that? I like shoot that. No. I don't know who that is, but okay. Hello. Well, I can't talk to him.
Master Yoda, Master Kenobi, Anakin, Ahsoka, welcome. What is
I'm none of those people.
From Geonosis.
It's a droid.
This droid's memory banks contain data on the identity of whomever was controlling that battle droid factory.
Yep. He's right.
We need to decode that information as soon as possible. If General Grievous and the Separatists were not to blame, we may have a new threat on our hands.
I hope not.
I suggest the droid be taken to the Tech Citadel. There we can learn more about its origins.
If I was a robot, I wouldn't want to go there.
But we must be mindful. If our hidden enemy knows we have this machine, they may be willing to go to stop us from uncovering its secrets.
I hope not.
An air speeder is waiting for you outside the temple. You can use it to take the droid to the Tech Citadel.
Okay. Thank you. Oh, look, I just beat on my chest. Gonna reach it. I think I'm just gonna... Yes, I want to go outside the Jedi Temple. Oh, cutscene!
Yay! Cheer up, TD. It's not like we're going to dismantle you.
Just mess with my brain.
Oh, organics wow.
No respect for machines.
Oh, but... We do.
Someone here.
Oh. Who is that? Oh my goodness. Oh no! He's being joy napped. Get joy napped. Cad Bane, that's his name?
In the sky lanes. That droid is as good as gone.
Oh. Okay. You gotta go get him.
Cad Bane is getting away.
Okay.
Watch out for those blaster bolts.
Okay. Yeah, he said that too. I'm being joy napped. Oh, it's sad. Okay. He's trying to be okay. Too easy. That none of those blaster bolts even touched me. Oh wow.
Use caution. Avoid obstacles in your path.
Okay. Okay. Wow, look at all the bombs. Ooh, look at these skills.
Have a nice trip.
Well, that's too... Is that supposed to be to us? Okay. Okay, TD, I know, TD. Okay. That's what Ahsoka's callers. I'll call him that too.
Not escape Jedi justice.
Okay, well, I'm having a hard time getting him.
Cad Bane is getting away.
Oh, I had to start over. Go away. Oh, that's just great. Need to take this health pack real quick.
This is not in programming.
Okay, I know. Okay.
Cad Bane must not escape Jedi justice.
Okay, I'm not trying to let him.
Get away from my speeder.
If you're talking to a bounty hunter TD, he won't listen. And Cad Bane is one of the most feared bounty hunters in the Clone Wars. He is not escaping. I am right behind him. Okay. Hey. Oh, I actually saw myself in the speeder. Oh no. Great. Oh no. I can see that. Okay. Okay, got health back. Yeah, leave TD alone. Why, thank you. Okay. Oh, what are you doing to him inside of there? Oh, I leveled up. Oh, look at... Oh, no, what happens? And he's down. Oh my gosh. Oh, no. Hey. Right here.
I won't ask you again.
Hey.
I got a better idea.
Oh, you got a better idea?
No.
Okay. Oh no, what is wrong with him?
We can't let him get away.
Bane has recruited some scum to assist him in his mission.
Oh, look at those batons. Wow. Carabas. Okay, well, time to use my special attack. Okay. Oh my goodness, did you see that? Okay. Okay, let's go.
It's dust.
Oh, wow, lucky shot.
Bane has locked the door.
Okay, I can see that.
Control for the door to proceed.
Oh, cool. Yay. So it's on that side, not obvious. Okay.
The door has been reactivated.
I can see that. Jeez, sometimes you feel like a pain.
The bounty hunter is escaping.
Oh, I can see it. I can see that.
You've got the moves. I'll give you that.
Okay. Whoa, look at that.
We need that droid. Don't lose it.
Well, we need the droid's head. That's what we do need. And what we don't need.
If Bane makes it into the Undercity, we'll lose him for good. You need to find a way across that gap to the other tower.
Okay. Let's go. Woo.
Be careful. Bane has scattered proximity mines in your path. Stray too close, and they will explode.
Ah! Oh. That's gotta hurt. Okay, I got an idea. There we go. I just walk away from it. Okay, let's go. Nice door, by the way. I don't even know what's in. Oh.
Slow
Why does he have wires on him? That guy has a laser shield.
This battle must come to an end.
Yes. Oh! Okay. Okay, let's go.
Bane is running out yes. of options. Locate the door controls and get after him.
Oh, okay. Okay, let's go. Oh, that's Rey from Force Awakens. I could get her. I don't know how though. Platform, nicely done. And yay. I'm gonna go back to, and I'm gonna go to back to Skywalker. Yay! Wow, dash right through it. Okay. I like the force field because then they can tell you where mine's gonna strike. Are there any left? Oh, nothing left. Another ambush. Oh, look at that axe. Someone already died. That's nice. That's nice. Well, like at least I got a head start. Yeah. Okay. Oh. There we go.
Bane is close by. Arrest him before he can flee again.
Okay, let's go.
More of Bane's minds. His tactics are as ruthless as they are deadly.
Yep. They're very deadly. Oh, wow. I didn't know how I could do that. Oh, look, terminals. I wonder what that one does, but I'll just cut. There we go. Yellow. Oh my gosh.
Who hired you?
Somebody who doesn't want you messing with their business.
Oh, okay.
If you can't have the droid, you can't have it.
Oh! No! Oh. Yay! We got him. And he's going.
He's getting away!
Forget Bane. The droid is more important than his wretched hide.
Yep. Yay, we got him.
Can you hear me?
What a mess. Maybe the slicers in the tech citadel will be able to pull something from its memory cord.
Yeah, but he looks really nervous. Wow. And when he's being joined now in the ship.
Well done. You thwarted Bane's attempts to take the droid. But this mystery has only deepened.
Only deepened? I will stop this mystery. Thank you for watching. If you liked part 2, please like and subscribe. And I'll see you in part 3. Bye.